Well, Texas comes to town this weekend. A trio of three singers known as the Texas Tenors take the stage at the Tanger Center in Greensboro, and you may recognize them as one of the star acts from America's Got Talent.
So tell me a little bit about the Texas Tenors.
Yeah, so the Texas Tenors, we were finalists on America's Got Talent in 2009, and we're a classical crossover trio. We're three best friends. Living the American dream, as we always say, because we really are. We were on the Champions, America's Got Talent, the Champions, back in 2019. And so we've been going strong for 12 years, over 1,500 concerts.
I know you do some Broadway and American classics. Can you give me a little preview of your set list?
We're going to be doing some music from Les Miserables. And we're going to also be doing, of course, patriotic favorites like God Bless the USA. Songs that really celebrate our nation, but also celebrate the music of Broadway. And then some Americana songs like, we'll be doing Lady, a cover of Kenny Rogers' Lady, which is from our new album, Outside the Lines.
Sounds pretty eclectic, from Kenny Rogers to Les Mis. You really do run the gamut.
We try. With our three different voices, we're able to each bring something different to the table. But all three of us train classically, but all three of us have different backgrounds in music. I'm more of a pop singer, JC more of a country singer, John more of a classical singer. But we can all sing country, we can all sing classical, and we can all sing Broadway.
Well, thank you so much. And we're excited to have you in Greensboro. And I'm sure the crowd will be on their feet during this show.
The Texas Tenors perform tomorrow night at the Tanger Center in Greensboro. Go to the Tanger Center's website for ticket information.